Hello, how are you today? This is Bong Soo Jung, Korean labor attorney. Today, I'd like to introduce the Fatal Accident Act. This act was introduced and also enacted in January 2021, this year. It was designed to protect workers from getting into some fatal accident. In Korea, we are suffering from a lot of some loss of their workers' lives due to the severe accident. So in order to protect such a fatal accident, this law was introduced. Even though we have an Industrial Safety and Health Act, but this law was not enough to protect the workers from their losing their lives in the accident. So this law was introduced. So the purpose of this law is to protect the workplace from this kind of fatal accident by directing or guiding employer to introduce safety and health measure to protect the workers. So accident happened, occurred due to the negligence of employer, then the employer and corporation will be punished based on this act. Even there is some double or some civil the claim is accepted. Usually the civil claim is more than industrial the compensation accident claim, but this the punitive the compensation it is charged five times more than a civil claim. So only condition is when employer neglect to accept or provide the safety and health measure in the workplace, then the accident occurred. So this law is so severe, so it has some implementation period. It is given some some step-by-step application. So this law is introduced in January this year, but it will be implemented in January next year, 2022, due to the the preventive some time to give worker the employee to prepare all these kind of measures in advance. Also, the company that hired less than 50, this law will be implemented 3 years later, like January 2024. So here, what is the fatal accident? That is it can be explained by three different types. The one person or more killed in the accident. Also, two or more the injuries occurred or accident happened due to the this negligence of employees' duty. Also, there are three people or more related to the occupational disease. In that case, we call them fatal accident. So in that case, the labor inspector or the police office, they review the whether this case is related with the employee's negligence or the employer prepared preventive action in advance, then they'll be exempt from their punishment even though such a fatal accident happened. So here, the punishment are directly relate to the company and the company president. So company president, if the person, the president is neglected, negligible about the prior preparation, prior preventive preparation, and the employee will be punished with 1 year's imprisonment or the 10 million fine, penalty fine. Also, corporation will be punished up to 1 billion the Korean won or less. Also, there will be additional punitive compensation accepted in this law. That is usual calculation of civil claim. In this punitive compensation is 5 times more than a normal calculation of a civil claim. So this is how the severe the punishment is, like when employee neglect to provide or prepare, if they do not prepare prior measure for safety and health the measures. Okay, this is all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.